high speed at lightning speed. Run to water.
Mommy, please can I have some milk so I can drink while reading?
Why not? You can, of course. 1 minute.
Mommy, look at the mess you're making. Concentrate.
What do you mean by that? But you can see that I'm busy anyway. You can see I'm busy. What do you mean by concentrate? Don't be rude. Come on. You're not even going to have it anymore. My people, how una dey? Hello, my people. I hope say I meet una well today. I hope say you enjoy that chicken video where we just show una. Una see the video. I hope say you don't learn something. I just want encourage una as una see in that video. Make we as parents, as mama, as papa, as an elderly one, make we dey try dey accept fault and they take responsibility when we do something wrong. Una see that mama for that video as in pikin they talk to ram when he say he needs something, but his mama no pay attention. She just they press the phone. That one not even pain us, but see the reaction where she can give him pikin when the pikin tell him say she no concentrate. So make we they try, make we they take correction. It no matter if na pikin or children or another person correct us. The thing be say make we they try, they accept fault when we they guilty and make we make correction. As we they try to take responsibility and accepting fault when we they guilty, that one go they encourage our children to they take responsibility and accepting their fault when to them they wrong. Because you don't show them, make we not try to they boycott correction, make we not try to they do oversight. Be my people, no perfect mama, no perfect papa, no perfect pikin. God don't make us unique as we dey. We could they compliment each other, but when we dey guilty, I beg they accept responsibility. Accept your fault, take responsibility so that your children go see you as good role model. Now the chicken story we will bring for you today be that, so I hope say you don't learn one thing. Thank you, and now your girl Debbie, thanks for coming back. I will see you later. Bye.